Lift them up, please. All right, Mrs. Zerga, I acknowledge that your briefcase does not contain any dangerous or illicit material, and I further agree to take custody of said briefcase and store it in my secured vault for a period of 24 hours. Now, I cannot actually allow you to accompany the briefcase into the vault.
Why not?
Insurance for one, security another, but most of all, I just don't trust you. Excuse me.